Been a bit since I've done this. But, I remember where I left off. I remember there was a point where we were getting close to one of our friends, because we had just talked with the angels. And we had a good lead on where he was. But outside of that, I'm gonna try and focus on the game today. I won't be surprised if there's any chat discourse, it may end up being about Bloody Roar. Okay, before I talk to those guys, I want to find a spot to get back some of my magic energy. Magic points, I should say. Worries me is that those guys are kind of fast. Wait, really? This is how we're starting the stream. Well, so much for getting back the magic. Okay. I couldn't remember if I knew what his weakness was or not. Might as well try and mitigate this slightly. Do a regular attack. I already used up so much magic energy before. Oh, a crit! I was not expecting that. He still has a fair amount of HP left, although if I use holy magic on him. Yeah, might as well. Well, at least Obarian benefited from that. Okay, good, it's still there. Yeah, my phone keeps buzzing. And I know exactly why it's buzzing. Wait. Here. Force. I don't know if any of these demons have a force ability, so I might have to pass the whole way through. No, they do not. I'm gonna take this chance in case someone else is weak to it. Might as well do this, just in case. Damn it! Yeah, this is what I'm expecting all of them to do. Or that.
This'll do.
Remember, I had one really lucky round where that debilitate was used by two of them. I'm pretty sure none of these guys have dark spell. Definitely not the angel.
Take this.
I'll take 2 out of 4. God, I have so many grimoires in my inventory. Maybe I should actually use them. Nah, who would do such a thing? That's the Oni's hidey hole. I already did that. Here, nothing over here. I got too cute and tried going between them. I just don't want to deal with them right now. Ah, damn, I was hoping that it'd respawn. I should have just looked at the map, because it does indicate that. I forgot what subquest I was doing for that guy. Oh, I never reported back to the mermaid. Crap, I should do that. This is precisely the drop I don't need. None of these monsters are actually going to move towards me, except these guys probably. Yep. Seem more brash than the average monster. The absolute gall of this Tsuchigumo. Now you're definitely gonna die. Angel with the critical. How did I miss that? Unless it just spawned at a certain point. Oh, damn. I didn't realize I had that many. Hi, Tiger Jamaru. How's your Pogglemons going? I could jump down here. You know what? Fuck it. What I really should do is find one of the founts, and then use that to transport myself back. Usually if it's plain sand, you can walk on it. Oh well. Okay, they're still bold enough to come after me. Okay, if I remember correctly, see, that's in front of Tokyo Tower. Mermaid's at the bottom of the waterfall near it, so I'll go to Hamamatsucho. Zubat line is good, boys. Never thought of just having a straight Zubat line, but if it works, it works. Okay, the mermaid is back here. Yeah, they want nothing to do with me.
I see.
Damn, I have so many grimoire.
Yes. Yes.
I mean, we're getting all the other gods and goddesses. What's another one on the pile? How many of them are grim? Not enough. Oh, I wonder if I have access to this. Because if I do, we might be taking a detour to go take care of this. Almost ran past where I wanted to go. I know there are some magic pickups at this fallen building, but otherwise I might just transport myself back to the beginning, because I know that there are a couple places over there. Oh no, you don't. Alright, just a single this time.
Here.
Dark again. Noticing a pattern.
Take this.
Hold on, I'm actually going to check real quick. Let's see, how many of these do I have? I'm up to 26. You know what? Next fight, I'll check to see who's, like, a really low level, and also has not that much experience. Oh wait, I don't think- Oberyn just leveled up not too long ago, so I'll go ahead and use one on him. Everyone else I'm not so sure, so I'm gonna hold off. I appreciate that that load time isn't very long. You want me to check the manhole?
Uh-huh.
Well, I mean, if I'm going to get a poison gem from somewhere, that makes sense, actually. Now back to what we were doing before. Then at the source of the water. I'll just follow this. Source even further up. Is there another way to get back there? Yes, there is. some water down there. This probably is something else for later on. Unless we just go to the top of the waterfall over here, which is probably not what they mean. Actually, let me check the quest details. Maybe it's something I don't have access to. So you know what? Let's just move on. Wait, no, I wanted the map. Water's here. Might be somewhere over there. I'm also seeing exclamation points on the map. Probably for the talismans. So you know what? While I'm here... Actually, wait, where was that one? Oh, screw that. I'll just run back to the fountain and transport there. I went the wrong way. Damn it. Oh, you can tell it's been a bit. Kamiyacho is what I wanted. What's right over there? Is it in the building or on top of the building? It might be on top. There it is. I'm seeing a surprising amount of these.
This'll do.
Holy, I can do that. Yes, Glory Crystal. Okay, let's see. My pixie is the same level as me. Leonin, Bicorn, and Obarian again. Do that now before I forget. I mean, it wasn't much, but every little bit helps when it comes to glory. Shit, I do not want to fight that yet. Wait, are these things gonna attack me or avoid me? Attack. Damn it. Stop picking on the mermaid. I was going to let you guys go. But after that bullshit... Let's go for the guaranteed hits. Alright, so that subquest is done. Now let me remember who the hell I got that quest from. Ah, Shiki Oji. Can I see on the map where that is? Yeah, it's over there. Okay. I've already forgotten twice. Better. Let me make sure there's nothing else I need to do up here. Oh, there's one thing. I wasn't expecting this to turn into a subquest stream, but that's kind of how it's gone. Oh, wait, it's something else. Wait, wasn't I just there? this is something else. Found her. You know what? How the fuck did you get over there? What is it with holy magic today?
Judgment.
I had a feeling this area would come into play later, but I didn't think it would end up being for that subquest. So I wasn't trying to fall down there.
Here you go. Hey,
But since I am here, I can go back to this fountain and then use it to transport back to the grotto area. And then just run back up there. The main thing is I wanted to save before I talk to them because I never know if a fight's gonna break out. Actually, let me see if that small glory crystal was enough for me to be able to afford something else. Unforgotten memories is tainted. I almost tainted. Tempting is what I meant to say. I think I'll actually go for that. The rest of these I could take or leave.
Return when you...
And I might as well load up on some of the items that I used before.
You brought Maka, I hope. Hey, not bad.
counting on ya.
I completely forgot I did that, but I'll take it.
Look.
Now for what I came here for. Alright, now it's time to talk to a Persian goddess. And other Shin Megami Tensei specific sentences. He does just keep saying that. I notice that with a lot of games. Like, they'll have just one line for if you sell someone something. RE4 immediately comes to mind. Here we go.
Right.
Good thing I saved.
Hey.
My party's not ideal for this, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Okay, good. Fuck. I may restart this fight. This party makeup is not good. I have to keep up the attack. Physical attacks and a defense buff. I'll pass on her for now.
Oh, Heavenly Father,
There is analyze, but I don't want to use a turn for that. But it's a spyglass. It's an item that only Nahobino can use. Gonna have him guard, because he's going to be weak against what she has to offer. Yeah, that's how you do it, mermaid. So my party makeup isn't completely terrible. Just half terrible. They're doing mainly ice attacks. I never even checked the level of this thing, level 18. Wait, I just looked at the weaknesses. If it protects against holy, then what would dark do to it? Because I do have some dark shards and gems. This is a bit of a Hail Mary, but let's see. Damn, I was hoping that would be weak. So here's what I'm gonna do. That's no good. Use it on Casey, because Mermaid has some built-in, like, resistance to what this thing does. Gathering what? Just think of it this way. Gathering energy. That's the quick and dirty way to think of it. Did you have to use the word spurt for that spell? Was that necessary? It wasn't necessary. Okay, let me see, I do have some of these. Keep this defense buff going around. Mermaid's fortunate enough to be resistant to most of what this goddess does.
Oh, Heavenly Father, deliver them light.
It looks like the turn's not going to cycle back to Jack-O-Lantern, so I'll stack a defense buff on him, just to be safe. You bitch. There's probably a Pokemon battle out there like that. Someone casts defense up, other person casts defense down. Just over and over and over. Can verify. Yeah, I figured you'd be able to verify that, Tiger. Kaja on Casey. Have you guard? Is it with the guard and potential resist by the mermaid that would wipe out an extra turn? And of course, Anahita doesn't do that. Two can play at that game, bitch. Yeah, look at this. I might be able to get her on this turn. Everything's gonna crit. I'll go ahead and do this.
Thank you.
Not quite gonna get around this turn. I need everyone at max HP for this round. See if I'll have you guard. Even though you already have two defense buffs stacked on you, I'd rather be certain. Good. Yeah, good thing I didn't do that, because that wouldn't have gotten the kill, and Jack-O-Lantern would have been more vulnerable. Jack-O-Lantern getting the kill. Yeah! Go hee-ho yourself. Hey, hey, hey! This was not what I expected to accomplish in this stream, but I'm more than okay with it. Oh, Jack. He's a pyromaniac. I assume that Twitch said you were entering stuff too fast in the chat. Alright. So, that's got me curious. What the hell do you have to fuse to get that one? Welcome. I'm assuming the mermaid is involved. The mermaid is involved. Snake, dragon, I don't have these yet.
Return.
Hello, Sigjot. It's been a day. I could just run down to the mermaid. Oh, before I do. There. Because I don't trust like that. Out of the way, fish boy. I was trying to avoid you. And now you're gonna die. I don't know. Okay, good. You bitch. The hell is... Hold on. What's this demon doing near the fucking waterfall? At least these guys are weak. Fun's not the word I'd use for it, but whatever. Hooray! Damn, okay, the experience was worth it. Wait, did I ever talk to that person on the bridge? Hold on. Sure you did. I am not helping you with that. We did a good bad thing. I mean, everything here's a demon, so you have to kind of expect like that kind of an outcome. Except for the angels. But even then, you don't know. As long as I don't pick any more fights along the way, my health and magic should be fine. What do you want? Okay, I'm going to transport myself back to around where I was. Well, actually, I'm going to make a pit stop before then, so that I can completely top off my magic. That should be fine. So we'll head back to where I was before. Do a quick save. And then we'll see what's up with these angels.
Listen well.
Well, it's not a... okay, I like the Hallelujah voice clip. It's not what I thought was going to happen. I thought we would just go into a straight-up fight again. Or that one of the Orders of Chaos they were talking about would attack them, and then I'd have to fight that to prove myself. Let's see. Okay, is that marked on the map? It appears to be. But what also appears to be here is a subquest that I can finish. Fucking knew it. I have legitimately no clue what this thing is weak against, so I kind of have to do this. Fire and force. Okay, I can make this work. Doing this to be safe. If I hadn't guarded,
This'll do.
Ah, fuck. Yeah, this is gonna be rougher than the other fight. Not a one-hit kill anyway. I don't know if that's adjusted or if it's because of me guarding or otherwise doing something to lower the damage. God damn it, I was afraid of that. Alright, I'm going to see if I can do something about this. First, I'll go through this.
Listen well.
And see if I can World of Shadows this bitch.
Welcome to the World of Shadows. Where demon. How is this?
Right. In theory, that should help.
Return. when you have gathered more demons.
Alright, now that I actually know what you're weak against, good job. Good job. Way to go! Angel Halo's on. I may have to start stacking guard on Angel, or defense up, I mean. Because we got at least three more rounds of this. Oh, that would have been bad. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Shin Megami, more like Shin Megami 10, go fuck yourself. More like Shin, more like shit Megami Tensei. Genius. Sticking with the plan. This is a bit of a risk. Okay, we survived. We got this. It's done. Na 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 na, hey hey hey, goodbye. It's going all in on the attacks. Except for Angel, of course.
Oh, Heavenly Father, deliver them.
You had a live journal account for SMT shitposting called Shit Megami Tensei. I should not be surprised. There it is. I went through all the trouble to change up Casey's resistances, so that they would be resistant to the dark magic. And then I don't think he cast dark magic on Casey a single time. Hey, hey! My magic is completely drained for some of my characters after that. First things first. Get that battle out of the way. Save. You know what? Twice, just to be sure. Now, is this the way to... Yes, it is. But I need to get my magic back. So if I'm fighting anything, then either Mermaid and Angel will have to do all of it, or I'm going to have to find a place to replenish this. So I'm going to hop in the crossing. Out of my way, jerk ass. Wait, what's my magic at? Okay, I got a fair amount of it back. I could still use some more. Well, let's go to... Is that the one I'm thinking of? I think it was Shiba.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya?
There's some back here. Yes, there is. And then I think after this I can make one more stuff. Damn it, I ran into the slime. Okay. I gain pretty much nothing from doing this.
Here you go.
I'm gonna make one more stop at Hamamatsucho, so I can go back to that fallen building again. Everybody's full on magic. So I'm going to warp back to the angel point and then start following the path they want me to go. After I save again. Oh, shit. I have to take a different path for this. Kite them a bit to the side and run past. That's usually not a good sign. Oh, what is that? Might end up being where the stream ends if we just get decimated. I'm gonna try a couple things in this fight, and if they don't work out, then I'll just load my old save and then go back to this. It's not weak to holy. They block ice. They're weak to holy. They're all weak to electric.
Judgment.
Wait. Yeah, I have enough turns to get to Jack-O-Lantern, so I'll just keep rolling with this. Weak enough for the kill, but at least took away one of his action points. Ah, get fucked! I knew putting those points in agility would pay off. I think a demon of hell would be weak against fire, so I'm not going to risk it. Going all in, boys. I was hoping the angel would crit for the kill. Jack again! Jack's the MVP this stream. I was wondering when I came up here the first time, because there wasn't much around, but it seemed like there was supposed to be something. And that's what it was. My health would be worse than that coming out of it, but go ahead and save. Alternate to the other file this time.
The angels guarding the path are gone. Did something happen? We were unable to report to the angels, but it seems we can move on to the Diet Building.
And Jack levels up, because the stream wouldn't be complete if that didn't happen.
I'm detecting the presence of a powerful demon within the Diet Building. I advise that we prepare before going any further.
Well, I have a feeling that's going to be where the stream ends. Let's do a full exploration of the area. Can we negotiate this? No? All right. Seems like there's something here, but may not have access to it yet. Oh, there it is. Come on, glory points. Yeah! Oh, this seems like a place that they would absolutely hide a Me-Man, but I haven't seen one. It said the demon was inside the building, so I think I should be okay to like walk around the top of it and the sides of it. Me, man! What might you be? Oh, there's another one over there. There's a bit of a gap here. Okay, I can recover from that. Got demons who want to talk over there. But we have some items down here. Hey, Jacko's essence. And Ippon Datara. Oh, thank you. Right now, I gotta find and can I get up there? It seems like I could get up there. And there's nothing here. Oh well. A lot of people to talk to outside of this building. I don't know if I trust you, bro. Money is no object to me, so what the fuck ever. Oh shit, that wasn't a scam. From the front gates. I do have to go back up here because I missed something. Fascinating. Anyway. And that leads back to the front of the building where I already was. Oh, I can see the Me-Man markers on the map now. Look at that. There's a Me-Man way back there that I missed. Okay, to my credit, there's a long stretch where there aren't any missing Me-Man. Oh, but now, do I try to proceed or do I go back and find the Me-Man? Also, let me make sure I don't have any quests pending. Alright, let's go ahead and save. Hop in the crossing. Let's go back here to get the stray. And while I'm here, I can load up my magic points as well. Out of the way. Okay. Are we to get in the building or on the building? Actually, that's a point. Is it possible to get this one? Oh, I see him right there. All right, where is the next one? Oh, it's not for a while yet. Well, that's good news, because it means I can just run back to a fount and then jump a few places forward. Thank you for fishing that money out of the sewer. Appreciate it. Hamamacho will put me right next to it. That is so obvious and yet so easy to miss. Okay, next. Looks like we're headed to the tower. Scream almost sounded like I am mean for a moment. Again, so obvious, but it's a part of the map that I almost never go to. That's true, actually. They're decommissioned and their metal is used for that. Okay, nothing down there. And there was a Me-Man on the way to the... Oh, right. Jeez. Might as well just start running over there. This place I think I was just avoiding because of the flying creatures that kept attacking me. Oh, we passed the 45 threshold. And I got attacked. See, this is why I didn't come here at first. Hey, there it is. Your strength and magic went up, so I feel less guilty about doing this. Run for the points over here. Do another save so I don't have to worry about doing any of that over again. And then we start climbing. Damn it, every time. Keep hitting the wrong button. Yeah, so I'm going left the entire time. Now. Again, that seems like such an obvious place. But it's so easy to miss. Looks like there's at least one here that's going to be kinda tough to get to. You got a couple of big monsters in the area. I can at least jump off here and get to the fount, and then start working my way over. I can at least check it out to see if it's possible to get to. Oh, you weren't standing up. One more and we hit 100. I mean, 48 me man, but 100 glory. Okay, there's... Really? I missed one here? I feel dumb missing this one. Shit, didn't want to do that. There's still one more over there, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to reach it. I can at least try. We've almost faced all the Mitama in a single stream.
This'll do.
Oh, that works out. Hey, I got my game console back. Why does the Mitama have a game console? Do Mitama really like 3DS? There's the fount. I wanted to save before I even attempted to go for that last me man. This is gonna be some messed up stuff. I can see it, but it looks like it's further up the hill. I see you doing laps up there. See if I can hide under here. I can. Okay, we might have just cracked the code. For it to pass again, and then I'm gonna move and see if there's another hiding place I can get to. Oh, crap, it's after me. Close. I mean, at least I'll get this. I'm gonna run off and save again. I grossly underestimated that thing's reach, or line of sight, or aggro range, or whatever you want to call it. Why I gotta waste my time like this? Wait for it to fly further away this time. Oh my god, I actually got out of there. Who the hell was it that asked about that? Who was I doing this quest for again? Okay, Idvaris. Where on the map is he? Oh, right in the fucking middle. Alright. Hey! 600 point egg. I have a feeling that as the kitchen in our house develops, eventually we're going to have a special frying pan for omelets too. So much burb. Oh, great, I can't get through there. Should be able to just jump through a hole in the building up here. Like so. So I got that subquest. But I've still got to get the Me Man. Double tap, just to be sure. How are we going to approach this? Well, I would assume that falling off the mountain would not be a good idea. I'm not going for the items. It almost got me. Mitama! Magic, I can do that. This might actually be where I end the stream. Turning in the 50 man, getting the reward, getting attacked by this spider guy again. For Cadaver's Hollow. I can't remember what the 50 reward is.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Very nice. Nice work.
Oh, health incense. Oh, a whole incense set. I'm quite alright with this.
Best of luck.
We're done here.
See you around.
Let me just check the World of Shadows real quick.
Welcome to the world.
Super Mastery is tempting because I do use more physical attacks with them. I think I'll go with this one. You wish to learn. Because that could be a major help and cause me to not have to heal as much. Which means I can buff more, I can attack more. Ozume, you say? Seems like an interesting demon. I might go for that, because it involves two other demons that I'm not really using at the moment. You know what? Let's do it. Here we go. You think I'm skipping this animation? You're out of your damn mind. Hey, and she's speaking Japanese. Excellent. I will decline that one. Well, at least now I know. I did. I must have just glossed over this before. I did not see this. I'm totally fusing that. Are those the Mitama shapes on her waist? And head? Alright, I'm good for now. My recent video, and when you heard Evil Yugo, your palm met your face. Yeah, I had a feeling that was going to come up at least once in this stream. But this has been rather productive. As far as I know, I got all the Mii-Man in this area. I even managed to sneak into the nest and not get attacked by the giant bird. But that will just leave me out a bit. Yep, there are none left on the map, so I've cleared out the Mii-Man in this whole section. One last save. Alright, so just got going into the Diet building later. Excuse me, Diet building. And I'll do a little off-screening before then. And in the meantime, probably not going to have Gamefly this week. Because that didn't go into the mail until relatively recently. And I may actually come back to Shin Megami Tensei again later this week. But it all depends on my work schedule. Taking the car in, that's going to take up a bunch of my time. And I do have plans over the weekend. It's going to be a little tougher to get in some of these streams as we get closer to the holidays. Isn't that right? So, thanks for checking this out. And, take care. Good night. Or afternoon. Or morning. Whatever it is where you live. Oh, wait, shit. I need to check if my friends are still streaming. Because if they are, I'll raid them. Alright, we're raiding Blonde Guy Gamer. He and One Roll are doing Halo 4 co-op. They're both streaming, but I did One Roll last time, so I'm doing Blondie this time. And away we go. Take care.